My heart completely skipped a beat. I can still remember it so perfectly. And I said, for keeps? And he said, you mean get married? And I said, yes. And we had never kissed. We had never, even had any kind of personal discussion before. We both hung up the phone, and I just screamed out loud. I remember it so well, because it was this great eureka moment. And then the phone rang, and I was like, oh, the phone rang, and it was Carl. He's like, I just want to make sure that really happened. We're getting married, right? And I said, yeah, we're getting married. He said, okay, just wanted to make sure. And spacecraft lifted off on August 20th, and August 22nd, we told everyone involved, and we were together from that moment until his death in 1996 in December.